number 16, Marcel Dion. Assisted by number 18, Dave Taylor. And number 6, Ralph Moore.
This is the line they're all raving about. The Los Angeles Kings trio of Marcel Dion, Charlie Simmer, and Dave Taylor. The similarities between left-winger Simmer and right-winger Taylor are numerous. They're both from small northern Ontario towns, and both had rather obscure hockey careers before being put together on the NHL's most powerful offensive weapon. 26-year-old Simmer from Terrace Bay, Ontario, played junior in Sault Ste. Marie. He says there are no hidden reasons for the line's success.
I don't know. I don't think there's any secret. We played, you know, almost every team twice now, and you know, we've played against checking lines and the high-scoring lines. We played against, like, try to match off, and I think it's a lot of hard work. We've been working hard in the offensive zone. We like to forecheck and cause them to make mistakes, and the shooters like Davey and Marcel, we capitalize on them. They're great shooters and great workers, and it's just a pleasure to play with those guys.
Did you ever dream of that scoring streak of 13 straight games?
Oh, no, not at all. Last year I came close to tying LA's record at 7. Marcel holds it, and this year I tied it and passed it, and I really didn't think anything of it until after the 9th game. We won at home and I had scored a goal, and the reporters come in and started talking about it. We had to go up a 2-game road trip to Toronto and Buffalo, which are not too easy cities to go into, and then it started to bother me a little bit, especially, you know, going into Toronto. It bothers any player to go in there, and I was fortunate enough and you know, played with the guys, and they set me up, and I went in.
The story of Dave Taylor is even more fascinating. He's a 25-year-old native of Levac, Ontario, who went the American college route to the National Hockey League. In the summer of 75, Taylor was the Kings' 14th choice and the 210th pick overall. Yet Taylor admits that when he went to Clarkson College, becoming a solid 40-goal scorer in the NHL was secondary to his scholastic pursuits.
Well, when I first went to college, I was always hoping to make it into the National Hockey League. But the thing was, for me, like, I was light at the time, and I wasn't really positive of it. But the reason I went to college was so, like, I would always have the education to fall back on, and I would do the same thing again if I had the chance.
And, of course, the catalyst of the line is 28-year-old Marcel Dion, who grew up in Drummondville, Quebec. His 9-year career in the NHL has seen him win the Lady Byng Award twice, along with being chosen to the first and second All-Star teams, as well as playing for Canadian representatives in international hockey, including Team Canada 72. Dion is also a perennial contender for the league's individual scoring award, and this year appears to be on his way to scoring the most points ever in a single season by an NHL player. Yet the 5-foot-8-inch centerman is quick to acknowledge that line mates Simmer and Taylor play a major role in his success.
We have been playing really well together, and so far it's been just joy to play with those two guys, you know, and they're doing really well and I'm doing well. So as long as our team keeps on winning, then it's going to be very rewarding for us, you know.
Do their ingredients complement the ingredients that you have to make it the ultimate line?
Well, it's just a combination of a lot of things, eh? Like, Simmer's a big guy, likes to stand in front of the net. Taylor likes to carry the puck, he's very aggressive. Both are good forecheckers, both are good defensive hockey players. So it's perfect two type of wingers you want, and I'm very happy. It took 9 years, but it's paying off now.
As well as being headed for personal records, these three account for 60% of the LA Kings' scoring. The frightening part for NHL defenses and goaltenders alike is that Dion, Simmer, and Taylor all feel that they continue to work better together as time goes on. Frank Salive reporting for CBC Sports.